Hey, what's up, guys? Quick video today. I just wanted to update you on the progress that I've made with the Astro Tailwind Flowbite template. I've added a couple new cool components that I wanted to show you. Feel free to use this template, completely open source. If you have a good idea to add something or would like to change something, send me a pull request and I will take a look. And if you're using this, do me a favor and star the repository so I know that you're using it. But okay, so here's the repository. I'll link it below. Let's look at the new stuff that I've added. Okay, so what's new starts here. I have a visual image heading, which is like a content section. I have the team section, the pricing section, FAQ, and customer logo. So for example, the team page, we have a title, a description, and then we have a team, which is an array of objects for Donnie, Bonnie, Johnny, and Connie. They each have their own information, their own link, their own bio, and it's rendered into a card. Now, this looks a little overwhelming because it's using stuff like SVGs, it's using Tailwind CSS, so a lot of classes in the markup. But you don't have to worry about any of that. All you have to do is adjust this information here. So pricing, FAQ, here's the pricing. So we have different pricing plans. We have the starter plan for $29, and all the features and description is right underneath. We have the company plan for $9.99. So you can see how you can go through and change this information. FAQs is one that I really wanted to get in here, which is the title and the different FAQs. There's the title of the question, basically, and then the description. If we go over to the component page, we have this is the visual image section. Just a nice little content section with an image and then a title and a description and two buttons. Here's the team section. So this could be different members of your team with their bio, their title, and their name and their link. We have the pricing section. So here's all the pricing models that we looked at just a second ago. All of this is edited right above the component file itself. So feel free to change all that information and it will render with the updated information. Like if we wanted the starter plan to start at $129, we would add it here and save the page, and it's going to reload with the starter price. And then we have the FAQs here, and then the customer logos. So just really quick, I'm going to just walk through adding the pricing. It's super simple, adding the pricing component to the index page at the top. We import the component. So we're on the index page. We import pricing from the components folder. And let's do it right underneath the header. We're going to just import it at the top here. We're going to add it under the header. And we adjusted the price to that starter plan. Let's go to our index page here. You'll see our navigation, our header. And here's our updated pricing section right here. So super simple to add these components right to an index page or to a separate page. Edit the information. And with the addition of these new components, hopefully this makes this template more robust and useful. I will probably do a few more updates to add more components and blocks. But if there's anything missing that you'd like to see, let me know in the comments or shoot me a message or send me a pull request. I'll take a look at it. So thank you so much. Just wanted to update you on the progress. I am still working on this template, so definitely use it if you have a use for it. And I will talk to you in the next video.